These are acrylic paints. These are water-based paints, which is very important for glassing purposes because oil will not work. Stringer looks awesome. All right, peeling off the side tape. As you can see, and getting down to the last part.
The first side, the stringer tape is off, coming alive.
Okay, one done, one to go. This is an 8.6. This is going to be a 2 plus 1 fin setup. This is about 23 inches wide.